Hey, what's good, Knuckles fam? It's your boy R.O. Knuckles, continuing my The Last of Us Part 2. Now, so in the last video, Ellie was just being, Ellie's like changing. You're seeing it here in the game, like, she was going out for revenge, but also wanted to find Tommy. But now, her and Jesse split, just for the time being. She wants to get to Abby. He wants to save Tommy. And she's saying, oh, Tommy's already dead by now. And you're like, yo, Ellie, like, what the fuck? Like, what's going on with you right now? So I was getting to the boat, and I almost died. Look at him, I just killed everybody. But before I get to the boat, I was wanting to, I was trying to, like, you know, make sure there was, like, any, bullets I need to get, any health packs. Because, like I said, I almost died just now. I want to make sure I have everything before we go over there. I just came from the right side, and I was just here, but let me just double check. Because they managed to find me and whatnot. I gotta do a better job at, you know, using the water to my advantage. Like I said, luckily I was able to hide certain places. They're like, oh, where'd you go? She's in the water. I kept on, like, going back and forth. Because, like I said, I was almost dead. But luckily these enemies are not that smart. Now if I was fighting the scars, yeah, it'd probably be a different story. I still got a, alright, how much do I have right now? Self, I'm good. I really have all what I needed. I don't need a whole breath. I don't need that. Yeah, okay. Craft diamonds twice as quickly. I just want to make sure I have enough, like, right after I use it. Maybe I can just increase two of them. Alright. That should be about it. Onward to the boat. Yeah, I know I gotta get to the boat. I'm just making sure I have everything. Ooh. Get to the boat, like, F off, leave me alone. The game should at least tell you, hey, make sure you find everything before you go on ahead. Nah, it's telling you a good horror, because, like, they're just telling you a horror, but get the fucking stuff. It's taking too long, you're being an idiot right now. Get her right through here. I know.
Please, please. Nice.
Wrong way. I'm surprised they didn't drive. They didn't like drive off with the boat. Like, oh wait, she's going after the boat. Okay, let's just take the boat. Let's just leave with the boat, so she won't get it. Thank you. Hey. Talk drugs. Booty.
Please go through.
All right, they'll literally go through it. Please go through. I'm thinking like, okay, go through that. It may have worked, but okay.
Now what?
Oh. Stand on this thing. There's probably some stuff in there. I'm thinking like it was gonna like fall down. I hope it wasn't those scar motherfuckers, but some blaze of glory. Oh. Ooh, okay, so there's gotta be safe somewhere. It's gotta be safe. 70-12-64. Gotta be a safe nearby. Okay, let me just check over here one more time. Oh, under here.
Okay. Where's this go?
Hopefully to a safe? Hell yes! What is this? like 70-12-64, I think it was. See, that thunder, every time I hear that thunder thing, it's like that, that one sound. Yes. Let me guess. Someone's gonna be full, right? Drugs. Yes. Ammo. Yes. Bet. Awesome. See, this is why it's always important, guys. Always important to check everything.
Alright.
How much jokes do I have now? I got 9. That's what I want. Explosive. I can worry about that. That's all I want. The Endurer definitely helps a lot. Crafting speed on the moon. What's that in the field? What's that? Find 12 more benches. Before I do it, let's make sure no one's gonna come behind me and sneak attack me. At least I don't think. Do I even have enough to increase anything? I got 63, but what? I don't really need. Oh, I just could do the fire for shotgun. I'm not sure why not. Oh, these animations! Too much, but it's like whatever. Right. Back to our scheduled program. Same way, okay. wheel. I see something shiny. Yes. More drugs. Drugs! Crap. Is that the one that me and Dina faced already? Man. Okay, here we go. I'm just getting tired of like full. It's like, God, yo, can I not catch a break? You know what I mean? Alright, just need 30 more. 30 more and I'll be good. Hell yeah. Trust me, it's gonna be a point to have a lot of health now, so I can already tell. I feel such a relief when I find ammo in this game. It's like, games like this and Resident Evil, you get so, it brings a joy to you, like, yes, I have ammo, yes. So sacred, so important. And I mean, I don't have a kid, but it's like, I just had a baby.
Oh. Damn it.
Oh, they're fine with another one.
Motherfucker!
Shit. I'm not on your... their side, well, not on your side either. Leave me alone. I think the best arcade one I heard is the one in Chicago. But tell you, man, arcades growing up, man, were the shit. But arcades growing up were the shit, man. Like, when I was a little kid, man, I tell this story a lot. Now, I haven't told it to YouTube yet, but if you live around the Pennsylvania area, there was a place called Cahoonaville in the mall. It was a great arcade place. It was awesome. Now, for whatever reason, they shut down because I heard, you know, they were giving alcohol to minors and shit like that. I don't know all the details, but yeah, they shut that down. I remember one time me and my friend were getting ready to go down. I'm like, yes, Cahoonaville. Go there. It's closed. I'm like, yo, what the hell? Come to find out, like, years later, it's not years later or months, I don't know, it's replaced by Forever 21. So I hate Forever 21 because of that. Like, yeah, I know it's, you know, it's kind of, what's that word I'm looking for? Petty of me to hate it's Forever 21, but no. They destroyed my baby. The Karen of it was my place. And fucking Forever 21 took over that. So when I see a Forever 21, it can be another state, country, and be like, I hate you. Can I break that? This is definitely a lot better. Yeah, let's craft our shit up. Let's upgrade this shit. Oh, Jax, Easter egg right here. Did they have a racing game at the arcade? Okay, I can. Okay. I don't need that though. Like I said, I don't have any tools. Obviously that door is locked. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention, this is all like part of Summer Gaming. You saw my tag, I put like Summer Gaming in here. Because summer is my favorite time of the year, because the weather is nice and warm. It's my birthday.
Oh shit!
Yeah. God. Fucking get the shotgun out. Guess what? Where you at?
Okay. Back to that damn Ferris wheel.
Teabag. Fuck you and your family. God, man. And a freaking, like, infector is annoying during that fight as well. So I'm trying to do a one-on-one fight, and dang, they appear. I'm gonna fucking bother me. Let's collect all of this stuff before we leave. Triple Fiends. Is that a fighting game? Most of the time I'm at arcades, either like I want to play a beat 'em up, shooting game, or a fighting game. It's not Big Daddy, but I mean, like, I don't know, he's probably like Big Daddy. I know Big Daddy's from, Bioshock, so yeah. Can I get that? Or it's gonna be at the other side? I'm sure we'll have to play as Abby again, like, maybe soon. Maybe in the next day. Yeah, but bullets are not new. It's that other one that me and Dina saw. That was a new enemy. Now, the Stalkers, maybe we know for the Stalkers, yeah, they were in the, believe it or not, they were in the prequel of, The Last of Us. We know who went about Ellie's past. Before I go. Yes, sir. Drugs. Alright, cool. Getting close. That's probably that way. In here. Well, not a whole lot, just some tools. Nope. Jules. Damn. That's nothing to do with me. Don't care. Jules is probably dead. If he's dead, that's blood on Ellie's hands, like real talk.
Finally.
Oh, I forgot. Completely forgot about that.
There.
Completely forgot about the lottery here. Oh. Alright,
okay.
So we're here to the Ferris wheel now. Okay, I'm gonna cut this a little bit short. Like I said, normally I wanna do this for 40 minutes, but we're at the part where we need to go. So I feel still a lot might happen here, and I don't wanna be like too long and I have to like go on Vegas and combine the two videos, and then it takes longer to upload, so it gets annoying, yada yada yada, this, that, and the third. So I'm in the video right here, so you know, give me a thumbs up if you like the video, subscribe if you want to be part of the Knuckles family, be sure to follow me on my Anchor podcast. I think I'm going to do a recording like later today. I do want to do another video of this today, so yeah, I'm going to do like two videos in one day. So yeah, so I'll see you guys very, very soon. Take care.